Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make him proud.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. You're flying this Falcon. Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them hard. What's your status, One-Niner?
We found the jammer, but we're getting hit. Request immediate assistance. Synovian veterans, go!
Still with me, One-Niner. Seven Delta, One-Niner. You copy? Six, I'm uploading coordinates now. Get to Synovian Center. Help those troopers if you can, but get that jammer offline either way.
Thank you.
alternate routes to either side, Six.
Assistance?
Copy, 3-9er. Go ahead.
Just picked up some evacuees, but we're surrounded by long-range shade turrets.
Solid copy, 3-9er. Lieutenant, proceed to the waypoint and eliminate those shade turrets. Coordinates for the violent tower. Go get those troopers unstuck. Jammer offline. Well done, Noble Six. Head back to your family. Almost there. Noble 6, I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. As soon as you can, I need you back in your battle. Noble 6, you've got the incoming tango. Noble 6, I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. As soon as you can, I need you back in your battle. Noble 6, you've got incoming tango.
Ha!
Noble 2 to Noble Leader. All jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. They confirm.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuation.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep.
Copies are hitting the HQ in force. They must have zeroed my signal.
Get that evac started.
Roger that. Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac pelican. I need you overhead now.
Command, this is Whiskey 3-5. I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower, making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Whiskey 3-5. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades.
Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
Oh, the big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just save the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir. Is that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communique.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
Southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often do you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million root guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glass in. Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now.
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
It hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!